welcomes you on behalf of J3 Academy. Students, we are studying chemistry for class 11th, and in today's session we will discuss about the two important laws, that is the dual nature of matter and the Heisenberg's uncertainty principle. The dual nature of matter that was given by a French chemist, that is Louis de Broglie, in 1924, and in this statement he has said that each and every matter in the universe that behaves with dual nature, that is the particle nature and the wave nature. And to relate these both natures, he had given a equation, that is lambda is equal to h upon mv, where lambda, that is the wavelength that represents the wave nature, and m and v that represents the particle nature. Okay, and h is a constant that is known as Planck constant, m is the mass, v is the velocity. Next one is the Heisenberg's uncertainty principle, that is given by a scientist, German physicist, Werner Heisenberg, in 1927. And in this law, he has clearly stated that while measuring the position and the momentum of a particular moving microscopic particle, so both cannot be measured with 100% accuracy. Means there will be definitely, if you measure the position with 100% accuracy, definitely you will find some error in the measurement of momentum and vice versa. That's why he is given as law, that is equation, that is delta x into delta p is always greater than or equal to h upon 4 pi, where delta x is the uncertainty in the measurement of position, delta p is the uncertainty in the measurement of the momentum. H is the Planck constant, whose value you know very well, pi value, that is 3.14. Thank you.